Shiloh's had 4 babies so far. I think she still has more inside of her. The third baby, or technically placenta, had this in it. You can see little hands, little feet, little tail, little face, and even little claws. I don't know what stage of pregnancy this stopped at, but I thought it was pretty neat, so I wanted to share it with you guys. Well, let's see how many more she has.